Hello guys and welcome back into another channel of Coaching Catcher. Today I'm gonna show you my Trevor Henderson creatures that I made while I was playing Minecraft. So yeah, let's get on so this is the beta version. If it's black and white, just don't care about it. Be proud of me. Be proud. Yes. It's a good job. Goodbye. Hello guys, welcome back into another channel of Cartoon Dogs World. If I already said that, I was acting at the beginning of the video. Only character that I did. So this is my house. I know it's a noob. I did my very best. I got the ender eggs and ender dragon eggs. I got portal that leads to fires of devils, demons and stuff. So I did a very good job at these, including some that we have to know, but one of them I have to do an upgrade on. I don't know which one, but I'm assuming it's this one. So it's gonna be for Trevor Henderson. I have to upgrade one. Just one quick, and then we'll stop the video of talking about how I made them and the tutorial. And nah, I'm not doing the tutorials. But the first one I'm going to start out is, this one is Cartoon Dog. I was working extremely so hard on this. I did the little ears as dogs. Maybe two not. Okay, I have to upgrade this one. So today's video is sponsored by Siren Head. You already know what Siren Head is. Siren Head is the most popular, I know it's laggy. But always laggy. Yeah. That's how life works, okay? Okay, so I want to show you. Well, I only found, if you don't see him, he's out here. No, it's laggy, but don't forget about the lag. Throw in the trash, let's move on. Okay, this is Siren Head. This is the very first one I made when I first joined this map. Because he can blend in any sort of texture or trees or forests. Maybe because of the, you know what. So I know it's laggy when you see a lot of stuff, but so that's Siren Head. I want to do the sign says Siren Head and Siren Head. So next up is the lamb, which I did. I know there's gonna be some lag in here. I'm so sorry if there's lag. And just don't forget about it. It's kind of like a regular. But here's the lamb. I already did a sign of him. See? He's in the easiest one. If he did just like a cow, and you just put black out there. Here's the nugget. If you could really confuse about this, he's really small. Because he says little nugget. Don't get mad at me of this, but I did like that. I did like that, guys. I do not get mad at me for this. I do not get mad at me. Okay. Don't look over there. Let's focus over here. Little Nugget is really small and he looks like that. You know? Yeah, you know. Hidden here is Bridgeworm. Here's the Lily Bridgeworm. Bridgeworm, if you don't know what this thing is, you're probably missing out because he's on the most unnerving Taylor Henderson creations out there. Which is actually insane, but don't worry. No worries, if you don't like monsters like this guy making about, don't. Okay. Oh wait, I have to upgrade it. So, he's actually a worm that lives on the bridge. And there's a theory of Siren over there. Why is it not, oh, look at it, flagging. Why is it? Okay, that's Siren. Let's do the mouth. See, there's Bridgeworm. If you don't know what this is just a mouth. Just don't forget about that. But if you don't know where the false face is, out there, I'm telling you guys, that's it. It's not that it just opens up and feel that real actual face. If this is cute face, this is false, this is true face. Like, oh, I shouldn't have done one horse. Shouldn't have done long horse, but I'm actually going to do him right now. Okay, let's talk about Little Nugget here. Little Nugget is basically the same character as the lamb, if you don't even recognize, but this is going to be a nice video for all of you. If you're Trevor Henderson, yeah, I'm going to show you this video. It's only for Trevor Henderson. Just kidding. It's obviously for everybody in the world. So, if you don't know what I'm making Longhorns since I forgot. But, it's actually... There's one where I... If you don't know what I'm making on now, it's the eye. By the way, I'm doing a good job at the hair, if you know. So, I mean, let's get back to this Little Nugget thing here. Little Nugget theory here. So Little Nugget is a little cutie. Really cute. And there's no heat. Then there is absolutely no way he can basically kill nobody, right? So and that is good. Wait, this is a little tutorial how to make one for us. This became a tutorial, guys. Okay, now there's Longhorse. Longhorse. Okay, let's talk about Longhorse. Longhorse is, I think he used to be like a actual snake type crossbreed of a snake and a horse. He became a snake and he come back to life and he turned back to act. So there's a theory of her, this guy too, same thing as Little Nugget. He can give birth to Little Nugget. That's the theory. He can birth a Little Nugget and he floats too. Okay. I should fix that. He floats. I just want to fly. Okay. Now let's make him float. Yeah, because if you see on like FNAF 635, probably not going to talk about. He floats. He or she. I think this one's a boy. And that's a girl. Every Little Nugget's a boy, girl. Okay, Little Nugget. So Little Nugget becomes that, the lamb. Nah. Like, I don't want it that way. Little Nugget. Little Nugget. Okay, so Little Nugget becomes that. And he gives birth to Little Nugget. Little Nugget becomes that. He gets birth to him over and over and over again, multiple Little Nuggets, multiple lambs. How do I make a sign for Longhorse? There's Longhorse's sign. I don't know, I made a little speck, but that's how life works, you know? So, basically that's all we need to do for today. I hope you enjoyed this. And please subscribe to get 32 subscribers, and I hope you enjoy. Bye.